All right, we got Cordelia here. We're gonna continue practicing her walk with her.
Yeah.
Walk.
No.
Go short on my leash. Walk.
I'm dancing.
Good.
Generalize her walk with other people.
Favorite rule of next week?
No.
No. Working on her not getting too far ahead.
No.
Walk.
Walk. chasing her tail a little bit. I give her a little bit of a correction. I tell her no, and I pop her a little bit with the collar. Or the prong, I mean. I want to see if she'll do it. She's gotten a lot better, though. No. Good, yes. Sits and faces me instead. I'll give her a treat for that. That was awesome. Good job. So that's how I've been dealing with her. Chasing her tail. I'm sure that's what most trainers have done. I haven't talked to all of them personally to know exactly what everyone's doing. That's what I'm personally doing with it. And it's working really well. No. Yes. Sometimes you try to catch it before she does it by saying no. Good job.
Like
Good job. Even though that one wasn't perfect, it was still better than some of her other ones. I'm going to reward her for that. Good job.
Good job.
Good girl.